вперед! Не могу двинуться!
Take the gun. It should come in handy. Wonderful. It's locked. I think I can fit through that vent. Give me a boost up. Thanks. It looks like I can open it from the other side. It's been a long time since anyone was here. I think I see something. This way, Rekko. I'll see if it works. Something must be blocking the door from the other side. Do you think you can open it?
Timachev and his experiments. There are only three of us left now, and we are low on food and ammunition. I cannot help but admire what lethal killing machines the creatures are. Imagine what the Soviet Union could have accomplished if these experiments had been properly controlled. The West would have been helpless before our might.
To the engine. Let's follow the track. Shoot! Watch it, Rekko!
Thank you. magnifier!
Kill them.
Rango!
you just in time. Untie me quickly. Thanks. Now let's get to the docks and find that bomb. Good job, Renko. Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. I'm not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Lucky thing the train held together. It would have been a long walk. I'm glad we met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Beresov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Запомните, на корабле введен строжайший карантин.